yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
Yo, 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video, and this one's going to be Company of Heroes, and it's going to be Mission 13 of the Soviet campaign on hard. So let's fucking rockety roll. Let's go for it. Let's see how this one performs like then. I know this one can be a little bit of a rush mission because you've got awareness. So I can't take my time on this mission. I've got to push from the start, and I think I'm going to go from the right. So once I've took this little base over here, I'm going to go for the right. Friendly reconnaissance plane is inbound.
What is left of the German night?
Don't need that.
The Germans have a strong defensive position ahead. You must secure that territory before our forces can keep pushing forward. Those anti-tank guns will tear apart our tanks. Take them out, and I'll be able to provide armored reinforcements.
I knew I'd get spotted by that. Really need to put some shortcut keys on my mouse for stopping that. Nice. Right, next objective, bunker. Well, I think I can flank now.
Thank you.
Nice, nice. Next objective, the pack 40. Oh, wow. I've never seen that before. They got giblettized out of that tower. Proper. Right, let's barrage back here. We're going to storm at the same time. Shock troops here. Oh, red lights, eh? What a song. AT gun got a fucking hit. Wow.
Sir, we've taken out their anti-tank support.
Well done, comrade. Armor support has been dispatched to your location.
Get back, get back, get back, because they're going to get you on the flank. For the Rodina! Oh, it took you ages to throw that grenade. Well, I'm going to get repaired up before we decide to move on. And we're going to nick this Panther as well, which is going to come in very handy. It's just going to take us a while to get this repaired before we take the point and secure the territory and blah, blah, blah. In the meantime, we can save some resources. And get some troops ready for the push. ACAT up there. We'll bring the tank destroyer. It's a pretty good tank. Come on. There's a bit of my smoke while I wait for this, Anna. We haven't got that long to encircle them, so I really need to be quick on this one. Hopefully having the Panther should help. It's fast, it's agile. And it's got two stripes on it. Nice. Not that the stripes mean out in this, but in water tanks that means a lot. Right, so we're ready for the push here. Bring the quad gun as well. Oh, actually, no, I can't bring the quad gun. I need it to repair these troops. What the fuck? There was no way near him. Right, so we're nearly ready to take over this point once this T-34 is done. Move this up here. What are you two doing, man? You stupid, you are. It, come on, jump these engineers straight into this point, and then once we're here, we're just gonna literally just plow straight up the side. Hopefully, I want to get to that right hand side by at least 40%, and then get to the other side by at least 80%, and then I've got 20% to sort out my flanks and where to go and what units to put where, and to probably get a couple of MGs in houses. I know up here, I can fucking blockade myself in a house. I can't see it at the minute, but it's up here where my mass is, around about here. We've saved some nice fuel as well, which is going to be good. Not a lot, but it'll do. Manpower's maxed out, so what I'm going to do is go straight for ammunitions on this point.
Comrades, the road is now under our control. We have strict orders from Marshal Konev to avoid strongholds and continue our advance towards Berlin. Divide your forces into two separate flanks and encircle the town. Remember, we must control both exits to the town if we are to stop the cowards from escaping.
What? They just teleported there. Bring the combat engineers up. Let's go. No, we're not gonna need none of them. No, I want an MG building.
I think that was a hit. We need that building.
Wow. Did not see that grenade incoming.
Heavy machine gun team prepared for combat. MG squad awaiting orders.
Yeah, right. Fucking range on that grenade. This is going to be tight.
Enemy
No, 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 no. That's a weird graphical glitch. Bit behind schedule, but we should be alright. All troops are safe.
Enemies are attempting to capture our territory. Moving out.
Slow progress, getting there though. Get all troops back. Apart from the ones that aren't suppressed. Get back, get back, get back. Let the MGs help you.
We are losing supplies to the enemy.
Yeah, don't worry about it. There are no ATs there, I'm just scouting. There we go. No, can't remember it being this hard last time. Probably should have brought an MG with me. Fuck yeah, I'm just gonna have to go for it. When in doubt, shoot. Who the fuck's that sniper? Well, we ain't got long now before we have to capture it. Try and swing this fucking tank around. Fuck it, I'm going for it.
A new hot track has arrived.
Crash then. Shit myself.
Here they come! The Germans are not yet aware of the encirclement. We will catch them off guard when they try to evacuate.
Fuck off! The only problem is I got no engineers, man. I'm gonna have to fucking run them round. is going to be painful. Nice if I could de-man this fucker.
Sturmovik close air support is available.
Should have thought about that. I don't know which one, to be fair, is the most strongest, to be fair, because they've all got different selections on. I will say I'm missing my sandbags over here. Bastards! Fucking lights off. Trying to have a nice chilled smoke while I fucking hold that.
A squad of infantry has been killed. Death before retreat.
That's alright. The heavy armor in front. Level 3, baby. Oh, hell no. About firing Panzer fast, you're mad. Oh, shit.
Here.
I did not see that attack there. Hold for the motherland! Fucking Molium!
It seems the Germans have given up for now. Shall we proceed into the town, Comrade Commissar? There is no need for that. Our rear forces will...
Oh yeah, not escaped. Love it. Absolute love it. As always, YouTube, please comment, rate, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Much love, man. What a war. And I'll see you in the last mission. I think it's the last mission, the next one. Peace out, man. Ta-ta. Bye-bye.